I see in the near future a crisis approaching that unnerves me and causes me to tremble for the safety of my country. Corporations have been enthroned, and an era of corruption in high places will follow, and the money power of the country will endeavor to prolong its reign by working upon the prejudices of the people until all wealth is arrogated in a few hands and the republic is destroyed. Abraham Lincoln, 1864. We are at a critical point. We must choose to change direction. The questions must be asked. Why are there millions of poor people in America? Who owns the banks? Who owns the prisons? And who are the occupants? This is why independent media like Popular Resistance is important. For news that does not get covered. For strategies on how to build and succeed with that movement. Go to Popular Resistance for your trusted media, for news, information, and action. This is Kimon Freeman from We Act Radio. Do something. Resistance is not futile. Go to Popular Resistance now.